A U-2 overflight has identified several mobile Scud launchers believed to contain nerve gas. These launchers pose a serious threat to neighboring troops and civilians. An airstrike is out of the question because of their location behind enemy lines. You are ordered to locate and destroy the Scud launchers. Bravo will insert south of the target area and destroy the launchers using satchel charges and artillery strikes. Artillery is limited, so choose your targets wisely. The area is heavily patrolled and the final target is inside the opposition's main base, so stealth will be required for success.
Bravo, this is King 6. Intel confirms several Scud sites in the area. Take them out. Bravo, watch for patrols along your route. Bravo, this is King 6. There's a patrol to the west along your route. Stay quiet and avoid contact. Bravo, this is King 6. Area secure, move on to the next target. Bravo, this is King 6. There is minimal activity in the target area. King 6, requesting fire mission. Over.
King 6, Whiskey 1, send your fire mission. Over.
Target confirmed destroyed. Move out, Bravo. This is King 6, requesting fire mission. Over. Oh, this is King 6.
King 6, Whiskey 1. Send your fire mission. Over.
Bravo, this is King 6. That's all of them. Good work.